Hi everyone, welcome to SAISER classes. Today in this video we have to construct a rectangle whose two sides are 3 cm and 4.5 cm. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First drawing here the given two sides. First 3 cm, so this is 3 cm line segment. So first drawing 3 cm line segment and then drawing another 4.5 cm line segment. So this is 4.5 cm. Okay, so this one 3 cm line segment and this one 4.5 cm line segment. Okay. Now first we have to draw here a line segment of length 4.5, so this is 4.5 cm line segment, and taking here A and here B, so AB 4.5 cm line segment. Next we have to draw a 90 degree angle on the point A, so putting the compass on the point A and taking any length and drawing an arc by this way and taking same length and cut here and putting the compass here and cut here and drawing an arc here, again taking same length and putting the compass here, okay, and cut here. So now joining this to get here a 90 degree angle, and we got here a 90 degree. Next taking the length 3 cm by using compass and cut here, taking same length and drawing an arc here. Now taking the length 4.5 cm and which is equal with AB and putting the compass here and cut here. Okay, so now taking here C and here D. Next joining first BC, then joining the line CD. Okay, so this is obviously 4.5 cm, this side 3 cm and this side also 3 cm. So therefore here ABCD, so here ABCD is a rectangle whose two sides are 3 cm and 4.5 cm. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.